how to reconcile your clients' accounts. Let's have a look at reconciling your clients' accounts in QuickBooks. First, you will need to log in to your client's QuickBooks by clicking on the QB icon. To access the reconciliation tool, click Accounting, then Reconcile. Here, you can select which account you would like to reconcile from the chart of accounts. Let's reconcile the bank account. All you need to do is enter the ending balance of the account and the date you would like to reconcile it to. Then click Start Reconciling. On the reconciliation screen, have a look at the figures in the top rows. It shows the beginning balance versus the ending balance we just entered, the number and amount of payments and deposits made in QuickBooks for this account, and the total amount cleared. If the cleared balance is equal to the statement ending balance, it will show a nil difference. You will notice all of the individual transactions in the account which make up the cleared balance. If you untick a transaction, it will remove it from the reconciliation, which will result in a difference amount. Once you are happy that all transactions have been accounted for, simply click the Finish Now button, or you can save to complete this later. You can also edit the ending balance and date which you entered in earlier. Once reconciled, it will now show you when the account was last reconciled. You can click on it to get a more detailed view. You can also navigate between the reconciliation summary screen and reconciliation history for any account by selecting the account from the drop-down list. If you realized you made a mistake, you can undo the reconciliation under the Action column. If you notice there is a difference when completing a reconciliation, yet all of the transactions are ticked, make sure that all bank transactions have been categorized for the period in the Banking tab first. If there is a transaction missing that has not come through the bank feed, you can quickly create a new transaction by creating a sales receipt or expense under the New button. That's it! You are ready to start reconciling your clients' accounts.